we're in regular contact with Paul next door. You know, we're helping with the girls. We're just trying to support as much as we can because we are a small row of houses and we see each other every day. Paul is remaining positive. He has to remain positive for the girls.
Yeah.
And so for him, every single day is a chance to find something new, and we all support that, and we'll all keep going until there's something. Someone has to know something.